aggravated battery with a handgun, and they believe this might be in retaliation.
Yeah.